Where was I?
How did you?
Oh, yes. Let's see. What we need is something that sort of says... Cantaloupe?
I don't even know what that is.
Artichoke? Kumquat? Beef tomato?
We do have pumpkins.
Oh. Pumpkins. This will be a first for me. Always interesting. I don't usually work with squashes. Too mushy. Let me see. Oh, that'll do. Yeah.
Watch out, Marty!
Oh, well, never mind. Let's do it here.
Do what here?
Turn the pumpkin into the carriage.
You're making me nervous, actually.
Shall I shut my eyes?
It might be better.
Oh, for heaven's sake, let's just go for it. Oh.
Go about transforming pumpkins for just anybody. Now, where are those mice?
Mice?
Yes.
Mice. There they are. Dippity boppity boo!
Gus, how fine you look. But how did you...
Now, where are we? Got carriage, horses, footman.
Footman?
Hello, lovely Mr. Lizard.
Bippity boppity boo!
Hello? I can't drive. I'm a goose.
Now, shoo!
Everyone into place. No time to be lost. Come on. Oh, fairy godmother.
Yes, what?
It's almost like taking her with me.
I understand. But she wouldn't mind if I geared off a bit? Wouldn't mind a nice blue? Ella, you really must go now.
Oh, fairy godmother.
What is it?
My stepmother and the girls.
Don't worry.
Oh, it's a lovely thing.
Do stop whispering on. Ella, I almost forgot. Remember, the magic will only last so long. With the last echo of the last bell at the last stroke of midnight, the spell will be broken and all will return to what it was.
Goodbye!